How you doing, David?
Yeah, we're out of here. Are you okay?
I'd like George Hamilton's autograph, but yeah, I don't really
know David's autograph.
I don't know how you do all these things.
All right.
I don't understand, actually.
I didn't see you there last night.
I was there. I'm waiting, trying to get there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So I need the love of you for St. Elmo's Square. There's many, many bars.
Thank you. I'll give you one bar.
Perfect.
There you go. I just gotta find my car.
So many opposing actors.
You know, I thought they were amazing. I mean,
everybody stood up.
This is Kansas.
Hi,
it's
a document. Bless my life.
Believe me, that's what I'll take for the rest of our lives. Nobody liked this guy. Nobody liked what he does.
Unbelievable.
You had 14 drinks.
No, you didn't.
Good.
David, should Taylor Swift worry about her album sales after Trump came out today and said he likes her music 25% less than he used to?
I didn't hear that one.
Yeah.
Didn't hear that, sorry. Can't comment on that.
All right, David.